Hi guys, welcome back to another video. It's around 8 and I'm just sitting playing with two of my squishies. I'm playing with this emoji squishy and my big panda squishy. It's really fun to play with. So it is. And Kira says to my squishies, Kira's just woke up, didn't you? Kira? Sure you woke up?
Yeah.
Yeah, she just woke up, so she's still a bit tired. It's around 8:53, so it's almost 9 o'clock. And I think Laura just went to work because I hear her shooting in her hair, and then I heard the door go. Oh no. I'm gonna go see if she's downstairs because I just hear a ball. So I'm gonna go see. Are you coming, Keris?
Okay.
There's Keris up there. Bring your squishies if you want. I'm bringing these two because these are the two I slept with them last night. So then. Yeah, this is, was sleeping in my bed last night because she didn't want to sleep in bed. I'll check out her. I think here's a way to work. We can just play down here and make things like get your videos. Because I did bring my tripod, but I don't know what's down there. I brought my tripod. Do you want me to go up and get all the Can you come with me and help me? Okay. All the squishies in the glasses. Kira's has 7, 2.
Got 5.
Kira's has 5 of them, and I got 14 of them because there's already 4 downstairs. I don't know how many I have. But, yeah. Oof. So we're just talking about what videos we're gonna do with the squishies because there's like a lot of videos we could do. I don't think we're gonna do any dare videos with the squishies today just because like I've just got them and I don't want to be like rude and them and stuff.
Like, she'll pick like
and the funniest thing just happened, but I'm not telling you.
Like, we might. Like, Neve might do a deal one with this one because, like, it's.
I don't want to, but because it is really cute. And, like, even though it's not the squishiest, not all squishies are meant to be squishy, and it is squishy. How many squishies do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Am I missing one?
No. I think so.
I thought last night I had 14. Did I not have 2 blue things? Yeah, I did.
Mm-hmm.
I had a wee face, a blue face as well. Where has it gone?
Maybe I left upstairs.
Ah, it's down here. Ugh, 14. I've got 14. Oh, I forgot to bring this in. 14 squishies I have.
So I'll pick one up, you pick one up, just like don't do the panda one till last. Like, so I'll do this one last and then
so we can like show them his squishy. Yeah. No, we'll do that in a different video.
So we're gonna do some videos with the squishies. We're gonna do videos like I'm gonna do my collection videos. So I have 14 currently. But I'm planning to collect squishies now. Like I've been planning to collect squishies for a long time, and that's why I asked for them for my birthday. So I'm really glad I got squishies. I got this teen soon.
Donut.
Yeah, okay, this is a donut. Look at this one, look how squishy. This one is so soft, by the way, like you need to press it. It is like so good, and it is so squishy and stuff.
I like this one too, because this is so squishy. If you just flatten it like a plate or something, you can just let it rise. Oh, I think I already rised up.
That's so squishy. So yeah, but we're just gonna, but we're gonna do a collection video, and we're gonna do a video where we show you like, not squishiest to squishiest ones and stuff like that. And the panda, by the way, the panda might be the biggest one, but I don't think it's the squishiest. I must admit, I don't think it's the squishiest out of them all, but it's still my favourite. But I just don't think it's the squishiest, because look at that emoji. So yeah, and right now it is 9 o'clock on the dot. I'm just punching some.
This one isn't that squishy. I need to punch my phone instead of anything else. I want to punch this one.
Yeah, we're all just punching emojis.
Look.
Well, not all of them are emojis, but like, there's only actually one of them that's in my order. I have 14, but we're just punching this.
Yeah, see this one? I noticed it was like, there was one that was like pure deflated. And it had like a thing coming over it. I can't remember which one. Like they all get like a bit like of like mistake or like a little bit that's like not supposed to be there, but it's fine, it's still fine. Yeah, because on this one it's like that little yellow bit right there, because it's supposed to be there. I can't remember which one. Yeah, it was, no. Yeah, it was this one, look. Pure deflated. See that bit? It's supposed to be puffy, like.
But it's fine. Like, flop. Flop on you. So, Meryl, if you're out there watching this video, you need to come to my house on Monday and squish some of these. I will beg all of them, but like.
So definitely bring panda.
I may not be like two, but like I'll definitely bring squishies home. That's the way it goes. They're on my lap.
These are definitely better than fidget spinners. So.
Yeah, and by the way guys, these should be the new trend, not freaking fidget spinners. These are like well better than fidget spinners. First of all, they don't break. Like, and if they do break, it isn't a lot of money to buy them, because all it is foam. And you can make homemade ones, because all it really is like foam and paint and stickers, and that's like it. And you don't need to put the wee clip thing on. That's just if like you want a key ring or something on it.
Like,
now I'm playing with this one. Give you love that. Look at this one, guys. It's a wee doggy print. I'm sure Rocky would love it. I don't think his paws are a bit big.
They're probably about, let's just see.
The size of the panda.
No, this.
I think Rocky's feet might be like that big. Because he is a big pup.
No,
I've got like pack up like as many as you can in your hand. Like that's how much I can pick up. Because you've only got one hand. Squish them together.
Okay, squishing them up together.
Let them go and see what it looks like. That was cool.
That was cool, guys. We'll do like a video on that if you want to see. Oh my god, what the hell?
What?
Yeah, let's not do that again. I'm gonna like this fish. Just got a mouse. Just got a mouse, guys. Ba-la-la-la-la.
That's his tongue.
I'm gonna have some of my cola.
Like this one. This one.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna put it on. I've seen this one. Oh my god, we should do like a video of like the yellows in a group and the whites in a group and like the oranges in a group and the pinks and the blues in a group.
Yeah, this is yellow and white group.
So you've got like a lot of videos to do.
This is yellow and white group.
Yeah, that's yellow group. This right here. The panda can be like in its own
the
group.
Final. In the book.
The pinks will be here, the blues will be here, and the two oranges will be here.
Brownie baked things.
Yeah, baked things. So, yeah. We got everything sorted, but we don't need to do that right now, so we can put them all back. They're also squishy. I think they're way better than fidget spinners.
The only reason why fidget spinners
thing is,
and like fashion or a thing, because if someone sees a celebrity wearing them, everybody thinks of to wear them. That's what happened with the big craze about hirachis. Like Justin Bieber wore a pair of hirachis and they just went,
I don't wear hirachis. I don't like Justin Bieber. Like, I'm trying to be mean to anybody, but I don't like Beeper.
He's a beaver. Yeah, I'm like this. I'm kind of like this with One Direction too. Like, you like their songs, like for like.
Yeah, you like. I like his songs, but I don't like him. If that makes sense. Okay, this is right here. Like, I'm not showing her this whole log technically.
I'm going to do this one again because it's like really squishy.
She's just like playing with squishies.
That's how slow rising that one is.
Look at this one.
This one's like bread and it feels like memory foam. You might be able to see like the texture. Like right there. It's like a little texture. And
this is the last thing I'm showing you because we're doing a collection video.
So that's really slow. And you can just squish most of them in your hand. And like, they just like.
So yeah, we're gonna end this vlog here and we'll definitely do another vlog today because we're gonna go and make some squishy videos. Goodness. So yeah, we're gonna end the vlog now. Now that it is 9:10, and I'm doing rounding up because it's only 7:07.
Wait, right, I'm not supposed to be showing that. Don't show them the squishies.
Sorry. So yeah, bye guys. Go check out our squishy videos because you know you want to. So bye.
Time you're watching this, it'll probably up, like, subscribe, put your post notifications on, and if you're lucky, the next video you might get a shout out.
If you subscribe to my channel, that is, and if you like this video, and if you like all my other videos I've did, even though I've only got